at order, set to run. Ready. And away now. There's a very even line here. Speed Pennymaker's going to burn through. Windmill Hayes gets after it quickly. And they run to the lead together. Lizard Spock back in third. Fourth, the inside, Jay's Ace. Then came Regal Looper. Midfield Cash for Jam out the back. Rock the Bellevue. And Jules Marlowe. Leader still Pennymaker. Windmill Hayes and Jay's Ace are trying to get it. Running on then came Lizard Spock. Coming towards the bend. Leader comes back. Pennymaker and joined by Jay's Ace. Running on Regal Looper. Jay's Ace from Regal Looper. And Jay's Ace defeats Regal Looper. Cash for Jam, Stormdome late. Close up Windmill Hayes there as well. Lizard Spock and the tiring Pennymaker, who led for a long way. Rock the Bellevue and Jules Marlowe back to the rear. 30.02 for the checkered rug, Jay's Ace. Too good. Best back runner gets the money. Number two, Cameron Butcher. Now seconds resting between four and six. Regal Looper and Cash for Jam who's come home late. Four does hold second. Regal Looper and six should get third. Cash for Jam. It came motoring home. 2-4-6 in the frame here. Three gets fourth. Pennymaker after the photo. 30.02. 4.44 early. 13.07. The run home. Two and a quarter a neck. Two and a quarter a neck here.